What's up, everybody? Potato Man here. Welcome back to Death Stranding. So, I was kind of in this. I was unsure if I should stream this today, or if I should stream Doom Eternal, the Ancient Gods Part 2, because that came out today. I thought, you know what? I would much prefer to play something less, you know, let's go with the last part. And play something tough. Something tough. However, I will be streaming to Ancient Gods Part 2 tomorrow. So that
placement is advised. Keep on keeping on.
Oh yeah, what were we doing? I don't fucking remember. I forget that quick. Oh, that's right, we're bringing shit to this fucker, this guy's place. Yeah. Oh, that's where I am right now. Damn it. What I should have done. Sucks you can't really, like, view the map. Sewing kit delivery, cosplayer deliver both. Where does it say I gotta go? Thank you. there's a safe house there. I'm gonna have to leave. I'm gonna have to exit the safe house. Exit my room so I can see where exactly is the best place to travel. Closest safe house.
Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
Thank you.
ID verified. All weapons will remain locked. Delivering cargo.
Wow, great! You made it! I told myself there were bound to be a few scratches, but looks like I was wrong. Make it official? Whenever I mention your name to my partner, he gets all excited and starts talking about how much he wants to meet you. He's pretty interested in the chiral network too, totally on board with it and everything. But I'm still having trouble wrapping my head around it. I guess what I'm saying is that I'm okay with trying it out, just without any of the extra strings, if that's an option. If it is, then would you mind doing the honors?
You're thinking, is that an otter on my head, or am I just happy to see you? Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family. I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother. Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land? Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth. All in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Such good swimmers, say. Okay. Wow. You laugh about as much as this guy. Hey, by the way, you should have this. It'll help you on your way. Yeah, don't worry about me. I've got an otter one. Come on. Come on, otter one? That's pretty good. Come. Oh, man, you're the only audience I've had in like 12 years.
Oh, no. What? This is expressed her gratitude. She has given you an otter hood.
By the way, that hood was threaded by the hand of my cosplay partner. She's amazing. It's triple stitched. That's got silk. She's incredible. Wear it and you too can ride the river rapids without fear. Unless you're afraid of looking too sexy. Right? Really? Still nothing? You know what? Fine. Just go. Just go, okay? And make the river your friend. That'll be fun.
Fucking Conan O'Brien.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
No fucking way, dude. Conan O'Brien. How many other celebrities are they having?
Weapons restrictions.
Keeping up. junker place, because I know that there was a thing there. There it is. Let's make a... Hold on. There's no other routes. Okay, junk dealer. I fucking drove in right into the ground. I mean, we're not that far. Snow can possibly. Shit, hold on. I keep forgetting to do this. I need to leave, and then I need to come back. I keep forgetting to check where the closest is to fast travel. I don't think I've seen this one.
Something special. Patin mon trashi contre. I might need to chase some when you roll them. A toast to Lisa. And to you.
Okay, well, there is a safe house, and it is that one. Okay, we're gonna fetch out that one.
okay, Sam. Close your eyes. Clear your thoughts and picture your destination.
Thanks for the help. Feels like I'm walking barefoot.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Buying it soon.
Okay, so all I gotta do, okay, distribution center south of Lake Knot City. Okay. All I gotta do is come back here. Fast travel there. We're good.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you. distribution center south of Lake Knot City. All right.
Your work is great. Give my buddy his present too. Won't be needing this anymore. I'm done fighting. You're all that matters to me now, so I'm gonna stay right here with you. My friend will know what to do with this one. Well, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Oh shit. Oh. Fuck, I forgot about that. I completely forgot about that. That's right. You don't take your cargo with you. Fuck, now I gotta go back to that safe house. Or do I have to go back to... Alright, well I'm gonna go back to the safe house. I'm gonna go use the washroom, ladies and gents, I'll be right back. drain the lizard. How to drain the lizard. Okay, so that's what I figured. Yeah, we're gonna have to go back to the jumper. Luckily, it's not that hard. So yeah, we're gonna have to go back to the jumper. Pick up that quest again. I think. I don't know exactly how it works. I don't know if I can get the quest again or what. But I'm assuming I do.
Sure you want to keep walking in those shoes, Sam? You'll only tire yourself out more quickly, or worse, do yourself some damage. Best head straight for the nearest facility on the network, and fabricate a fresh pair via a terminal.
Oh, I've already got shoes, bro. Oh, yeah. Dude, what the fuck?
Let's get this show on the road.
Okay. Do not steal this car. Right. Be sure to offer.
Cool. We're good. Alright, so... Shit. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna have to...
Yo!
Oh, that's cool. Gives me a light. Okay, so it's telling me I gotta go to there. Okay, so... Shit. My fucking stuff is there, what the fuck? Yo, my stuff is there. Oh, fucking right.
Restrictions lifted.
I really am so tempted to just play Doom. Like, the more I think about it, I do want to play it. But at the same time, I feel like that'd be a really extreme thing to learn. I don't know. I think I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna chill on this. And then I'm gonna play Doom tomorrow. Fucking... The eagerness that is giving me right now to play Doom.
There we go.
It's crazy. But I'm gonna just play it tomorrow. That'd be a good stream tomorrow for the break tonight. I was not expecting the last second but last expansion to be released. Here we go. It's in my private locker. It's not that fun. It's not that fun. Whoa. Yeah, it's not that far. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Thanks, but no thanks. I am still in there.
Cargo held up as well as you. Looking good, looking good. Guess you were the right man for the job.
New feature has been added to your private room. Backpack customization. Cool.
So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch. They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard. To think a junk dealer made this. Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. The contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Orders for Sam. Ah, there we go.
again. Now we're going to Late Knot City. There we go. Hold up. Oh!
A truck? Yeah, let's get it.
We only need one. Oh, shit. Fuck. Online garage, retrieve vehicle, store vehicle, retrieve vehicle, did not customize, fuckers.
There's not.
The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos.
Holy shit.
You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get.
Dude, that shit's... That's awesome. I like the auto rearrange. I really do. I just place on my back and then I auto rearrange. It works, you know? It just fucking works.
Order assigned.
Oh yeah, oh fuck. Mule camp north of South Knot City. Okay, alright, so we're obviously gonna have to go there. We're gonna go there.
Keep on keeping steady. Have a pleasant journey.
Oh fuck. I want to say Ebola gun, you know? Let's auto rearrange. I love that auto rearrange shit, it's so good. Oh, yeah, no, hold on. We've got, like... Oh, we can't... The fuck are you saying? Oh, I see. Okay, it's maxed out. Really? The max is 300? Huh. Oh, shit. I mean, we've got 300 and then some. 300 plus, like, 1,051. Can't fucking straight. Ow! Actual weapons.
fires. Yeah. Did it say at least one? deliver at least one. Okay, yeah, we're good. To Lake Knot City. That's where we're going next. Yeah. Okay. Generator. Okay, we're gonna make a waypoint there. I'm going the wrong way anyway. So online generator, we want to go that way. Just want to make sure. Hold on. Just want to make sure we're good. Online generator. I mean, I know we're good for power for now, but I mean, you know, we want to make sure. Okay, so we do need to deliver. I am legit the dumbest motherfucker to ever live. No, I mean, I don't know, I might be. Who knows? I mean, shit, we're not like... terminal indicates that there's cargo for Sam. Oh. Alright, well, let's go. Said at least, because the thing here, the objective is set at least one sticky gun, you know? And I've got two, but it only requires at least one. Deliver at least one container of sticky guns, and I have two.
Keep on keeping up. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Welcome to Lake Knot City. Keep on keeping distribution center.
down in South Knot City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. They've not been receiving supplies regularly either. Now, no one's starving, not yet, but a sense of unease is spreading across the city. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. You'll also be carrying seeds, earthworm and insect protein paste, organic chemicals, and anti-VT weapons laced with your blood. None of which can be sent via a Cairo printer. A delivery will remind the citizens they're connected to the rest of the country. It will give them hope. And if you can get them connected to the Cairo network, all the better. Something's been nagging at me, though. Fragile checked in a little while ago, saying that due to some instability with the beach, she was having trouble making jumps. Until things settle down, she won't be able to help you out. Fragile's at the distro center south of Lake Knot if you want to hear the rest of the story. I marked a location on your map. Be sure to take a look. By the way, chiral density appears to be increasing across the board. We're currently looking into what kind of impact this might have on Cupid functionality. No need for you to worry about all that, though. Just keep on doing what you do best, huh? You've recovered or something the techs have been calling sticky guns. Anyway, none of this is on you. We should have kept a closer eye on them in the first place. Let's check the cargo. Damn. Looks like the mules already took the lion's share. Not your fault, of course. We were careless. Don't worry about it.
Access delivery.
No. Oh shit. Alright. So we've got multiple.
Unable to process order. Unable to process order. Please stand by until the problem can be rectified.
Oh, hi. Sam, Bridges, I presume?
Sorry about that. The system seems to be on the fritz. One of the packages wasn't processed properly and got left out of the order. It says here the client is Fragile herself. Someone double-tagged it so the system couldn't tell whether it was for Fragile Express or Bridges. Anywho, really sorry for the holdup, and, careful. The contents are fragile. Yes, okay.
Oh my god, dude, that guy is so cringe. You can tell fucking Norman Reedus is pissed. Alright, chips. Okay, retrieve the chip from the mules. Deliver all. Oh, shit. I forgot. Hold on. I forgot that I've got stuff that I can use. Like... Recycle that because it's empty. Recycle. Oh, that's right, we can't. Okay, yeah, look, it jumped up to 600. Oh shit. Private locker. Look at this. Take. Holy fuck. How? Off-road. Alright, we're gonna have to recycle that shit. Because we can. Recycle. Suit is exactly what we need for the mission. We've got that. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot about that. And that. Offload. Yeah, good. Alright, so I'm gonna recycle that too. I have to grab that. No way! Oh, never mind, never mind, never mind. I thought I actually had it until I read that. That sucks. Do I have anything else? I think so, I think I'm good. Still a lot of chiral crystals, though.
Thank you for your contribution.
Alright, so... some of this stuff in the vehicle. Yeah, we're gonna have to put quite a few of these mission items in the vehicle. Load on the vehicle. Yep. Now we're just gonna have to make sure, you know, our vehicle doesn't get fucked. And then we're at the point we're gonna have to leave. We're gonna have there are to make sure they get on time. We're just trying to make sure that, you know, we don't get fucked up and that we have to abandon. If we do, at least we still have to wait. That's gonna be some fucking travel, I'll tell you that. Oh, okay, well, actually, here's a place we have to go to anyway. Jesus. Hold on, I do want to check out this area, because there is something there for us that we could check out. But, fuck, dude, we gotta go there. At least it's not too far. Oh yeah, duh, that's literally where we just broke. At least it seems like along the way to where our, you know, objective is, there are quite a few, you know, online generators. There are quite a few generators. The only way are